Is Rob Pelinka the executive of the year? Magic Johnson says yes, but he's known for hyperbole. Look what the Lakers did, adding guys like Gabe Vincent, like Torian Prince, Jackson Hayes, bringing back Rui Hachimura, D'Angelo Russell, Austin Reeves just might be the best signing of the entire summer. But what about the draft? Guys like Jalen Hood-Scafino, who, well, was kind of hit and miss. Frankly, a little bit more miss if you look at a shooting percentage in summer league. I put it all together, break it down. Is Rob the executive of the year? Check out the full-length video over on the Lakers Nation YouTube channel to find out.